Welcome back to our channel, Retired and Loving It. Today, we are living history. I'm Terry.
And I'm Keith.
Today, we're in Corydon, Indiana, at the Battle of Corydon Park, and we are going to be experiencing some living history demonstrations. If you've not yet subscribed to our channel, hit that subscribe button.
Yes.
And give us a big thumbs up. It's not every day that you get to meet Abraham Lincoln, Robert E. Lee, and others from the Civil War era.
Well, good morning and howdy to all my fellow citizens and countrymen. I am Abraham Lincoln, your 16th president of these divided states of America. Yes, indeed, you heard me correctly. I was taught in Kentucky from my pa that if slavery isn't wrong, nothing is wrong.
We even got to witness a demonstration of the Gatling gun.
That many bullets, as much as 10 men can do.
You ready for your demonstration?
Fire away.
Brand new invention. Not sure. I need some time to think about this, Mr. Gatling, you say your name
Gatling.
Was?
Gatling.
Now, have you got a patent on this thing yet?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Would you like to see it one more time?
Why not?
Ready?
The Constitution takes precedent over any of my personal feelings. You see, I believe slavery's wrong. I would say I freed the slaves with a document called the Emancipation Proclamation. But I was a lucky boy, and let me tell you why. My ma could read. You see, in 1815, most adults, most boys and girls could not read nor write, but my ma said, I can't write none much, son, but I can read. And we had one book in our cabin, the Bible. In front of the fireplace at night, my mother would begin to read to me and her favorite scripture passages, and the one that would become her favorite would be my favorite, would be Matthew 22:37, that says, love the Lord your God with all your heart, all your soul, and all your mind, and love thy neighbor as thyself. All the laws of the prophets hang on these two commandments. Four score. And 7 years ago, our fathers brought forth upon this continent a new nation, conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal.
Took this stuff in the ground, and they've got a little candle holder. So.
Yep, a candle holder. Sometimes they use them as tent stakes, so they ain't had any stakes. And also, they would use them as they would put meat on it and cook it over fire.
Yeah. The graves detailed guys would actually take these and heat them up and bend them into hooks. So when they had to bury the dead bodies, they would basically hook them and pull them into the graves.
Yeah.
We got to see displays of weaponry used around the Civil War era and various demonstrations of using that weaponry.
Have the wheels removed, the barrel removed, the trail would split in two, and they would pack it on seven mules.
Over there, the 1841 is the model year, like 1955 Chevy. So these were named for their model years.
Notice how the spinning wheel is powered by her foot. So interesting.
So you're doing this thinly. Is it also possible to
spin
make
it thick?
Thicker, you know, like a bulk yarn for
You can spin it. We'll see if you spin it a whole bunch, it's just going to be thicker.
Okay.
But I'm doing more of a lace weight right now.
As you walk around, you get to see people in period costumes. Also, the Kentucky Home Guard band played all throughout the day. They had ham and beans cooking over an open fire, which you could purchase and eat along with cornbread. This was a free event commemorating the 158th anniversary of Morgan's raid and the Battle of Corydon. Check out our Battle of Corydon video to find out more about the Battle of Corydon. There is a link to it in the description. And there he is, General Robert E. Lee. For joining us today at the Living History. So many interesting things to see.
If you guys enjoyed this video, please press that subscribe button right over here. Give this video a big thumbs up and please share this video with your friends. We had a great time seeing Abraham Lincoln and seeing all the history here during the Civil War.
We'll see you next time on Retired and Loving It.